Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that LCX token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. LCX is available for trading on a growing number of exchanges with cryptocurrency and stable coin pairs currently available. The LCX token is fueled off the LCX.com platform and LCX cryptocurrency exchange as an exchange-based utility token and universal utility token. LCX token is the way to sign, encrypt, and secure digital asset on the blockchain, enabling the future of tokenization. LCX token is grants all user a reduction of up to 50% trading fees at LCX compliant digital asset exchange. LCX is used to sign and secure LCX earn and LCX protocol as LCX token are necessary to subscribe to the security tokens. LCX token is becoming the key for the future of tokenized assets. LCX registration as the first regulated physical validator to validate and tokenize real world asset is emphasizing the future potential. LCX is also used to sign, encrypt, and secure all new tokens issued at the LCX launchpad, where LCX tokens are needed to join a token sale as a transaction fee. Furthermore, clients of LCX have the ability to pay fees for trade integration exchange, membership fees, or token sale fees with LCX token as well. LCX project institution rating is 3.6 and this project audited by Seritic. LCX token total supply is around 950 million and circulating supply is around 771 million LCX token. LCX token is listed on most popular exchanges like Coinbase, Kraken, CoinDCX and other exchanges. 0.91% LCX token is available on Coinbase exchange and 0.47% LCX token is available on CoinDCX exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 85% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.